23, 27, 28.
What's the nearest postal for that suit?
Nearest postal is going to be 279, Route 68.
Hi, what else here, sir?
Central, guys.
Go.
Japan Postal 179 for approaching. Back me up.
There's postal is going to be 305, Route 68.
Can we get a good one?
Charlie 327, respond with the panic.
There's postal is going to be 359, so now for me.
Send me on scene.
Can we get a pit timer at 1080?
It's going to be how way down.
The nearest postal for that pursuit. Chris Postal's gonna be
352. We're gonna have some units.
We have officer bound. Officer bound postal is gonna be 179.
Nearest postal is going to be 350, so north away.
Right. 16, I'm going to go ahead and move on the left side and attempt to spike Jeff Beveron.
Nearest postal for that pursuit.
Nearest postal is going to be 345 Palomino Freeway. Nearest postal is going to be 548 Palomino Freeway.
Ship deployed, postal 557, gonna be waiting for you.
Nearest postal is gonna be 549, still along the freeway.
Spike successful.
Nearest postal for that pursuit.
557.
Yes, chat. Yes, welcome back. Welcome back to another good episode.
What's the speed of that vehicle?
If you're here or if you see the video,
we have stopped
to be 557.
Thank you for your follows. Thank you for your views. Thank you for being here. Thank you for checking us out. Just a little small town guy trying to make a living. That's all. And enjoy the community with you guys. If you would like, subscribe us. We're on YouTube. Same name, same logo on YouTube. One-eyed underline Brewster Gaming. Check us out on both platforms. Give us a like, subscribe, show the love. Let's build the community. Let's get a good community out here. Always stay fantastic. Never let no one get you down. And as usual, we salute our military and our police and rescue squad and fire departments. We appreciate your service. That said, let's go to work. Let's go to work. Chat, let's go to work. Let's see what we can get into out here today. Sounds like something's going on. There is a panic right now that just happened out. Oh boy, on the freeway. 306, the only panic.
Charlie 106 requesting counter.
What we got, sir? What you need me to do?
I was just making sure there was no more up here.
Okay, I got you. I see it was a bus here.
Is that y'all's heli above us?
That I'm not 100% sure of. I haven't heard anybody call over the radio for Phoenix. Which I just came on duty, too, so... Alright, I'll check over here to make sure.
Radio check.
10-2.
1-5, should be 10-4-1-3.
I don't see anybody around up here.
Surely 106 is gonna be back tonight.
I'm gonna be on a 1080 with I'm gonna be in a 1080 with a blue tow truck. Slow speed. Marina Drive, nearest postal 295.
Not seeing
Are we
other...
looking up here?
Yeah, I've already looked up behind the bus there and to the right over the other side of that mountain there. I haven't seen any other suspects.
Let's see if air unit can All see right. something.
We
yeah,
have air unit on?
Yeah, they're up there in the sky right now.
Whoa, whoa.
502 to Beaver 1.
Who's that? Who's that?
Can you look in the surrounding area, like in the mountain?
Where he just came.
So far we have.
Lost my foot in there. Yeah, from what I can tell, there's nobody else around the bus.
324, Charlie 108.
All right. For. Do we have EMS en route?
Charlie 327, Charlie 108 direct.
Sorry, say that again.
You think he needs a medevac?
Medevac? SAFR is being like really confusing right now, so we might want to get him that since he has blood filling up his airways. That'll be a lot quicker than a ground transport. Yeah. So, call in Beaver.
103 to active Beaver.
Hey, LaRusso, hold on. Hold on, wait on that medevac. Let's wait for Var.
Yeah, but I still...
Yeah, he has blood filling up his airways, and y'all don't carry PFUs on the truck, so...
They're already being contacted, so...
Yeah, if he doesn't get transported quick, he's gonna choke on his own blood and die.
If... Stand by for me. Oh yeah, they're here.
Alright, they're en route.
Yeah, supposed to drop him too.
There's EMS right there.
Yep. Alright, boss.
Are we looking for Pleta Bay?
Not looking that great.
Oh, he has a pulse of 15 and blood, airways are filling up with blood. Ramsey, can you grab a PFU?
Yeah, he needs to be medevac.
Yeah.
Hey, Bubba. Chief.
We have one available, Ramsey, in HP.
Alright. Yeah, his blood's filling up with airways. It's been like that for like at least 5 to 10 minutes. He's gonna choke on his own blood real soon. Alright, if that's gonna be. Yeah, it is.
Are you able for a medevac here? This is 072.
Give me a sec. Avanzo, Beaver doesn't come. Michael has his helicopter at the station you can get. If you need that, that might be quicker.
Perfect, because we need enough to transport it quicker.
Alright, I guess we got a Beaver now then.
Yeah, we have a Beaver coming.
Alright, cool. Michael, you don't have to get yours. Yeah. I got all his wounds wrapped. Chest seal applied.
You're
right.
Cleared to land by the flare sail. Suicide.
Hey, you know, hold on.
See the power lines right there and the mountain right there.
I mean, isn't there a place to stand here?
I do not think.
Alright, can you watch this patient really quick? Just hold pressure on all the.
We'll go ahead, man.
Yeah, I got it.
0 split 2.
I clicked my mouse. How does that happen?
He's down there. I believe.
Still a plus of 15.
Here he's coming. Land too, so.
Hey, who's in charge down here?
Pop Tart. First part of there is.
Alright. Ramsey, his pulse is 16 now. He has real, okay. He has very faint breathing. Yeah.
Okay. All right. So you have it. JSW's on the chest seal.
Yep. TQ and bandages are applied to everything else.
Okay. Let's go ahead and loosen those TQs just so he doesn't lose, or she doesn't lose nerve damage.
All right.
Is a she, correct? Yes. Sorry.
It's just a character.
It doesn't matter. I thought it was a male.
I'm sure you saved their life, it don't matter.
Yeah.
Save my life.
Yeah. Oh, you guys thought I was doing. Nah.
Save my life, you can call me a goat for all I care.
Oh my god. Alright.
My mic fell.
I shouldn't say what the fuck. Alright. Use the tourniquet, see if there's still bleeding. If not, take the tourniquet off. It keeps bleeding.
Alright.
Apply those tourniquets again, change bandages, right? Hopefully you caught all that.
And blood squirts.
Somebody run to the back of my ambulance and just on the back door.
He said he saw his blood, so I put some wounds on.
Okay. Somebody grab a backboard.
I have two people with weapons. Yeah. Nearest postal 285 Canada 32.
I needed him, but okay.
Yeah, I got you.
Well, your stretcher isn't coming out, so.
No, I just wanted the backboard because we're not gonna put the whole stretcher in the back.
Oh, I got the backboard anyway, so.
Unless you guys want to lift up the fucking stretcher in there, but.
No.
Where's the wound?
It's got three in the leg, two in the arm, and then I believe.
All right.
Chest. Yes.
All right, so you want to turn him over? Actually, let me get the beef. Jake. You're getting them ready for transfer, right?
Yes.
Jake, if you can, get the helicopter ready.
The helicopter.
They want to wait, David. Show me clear 10-8.
Alright. You want to turn them over so I can slide the backboard on them?
Yep.
Alright. One, two, three. And put it back down. 3, 2, 1.
Strapping him in. Alright, let's pick him up. Or, shit, sorry.
It was my
lift him up. Alright.
Yeah, lift them up. Okay, yep. Alright, 3, 2, 1.
Up. I would like to be acknowledged. I saved your life too.
All right, I was 7-4.
What's that post?
7.
Chat, we may have a purge. Let's get back down here and get our weapon ready for purge.
County 57 here.
Charlie 115 and Charlie 116 is running to the panic.
Charlie 15, we have a helicopter crash, postal 306. Can I get supervisor and scene command to my location, please?
We got 2 officers down.
Charlie 15, down in the airbus supervisor. Can I have you respond to postal 306, helicopter crash?
Show me in route code 3.
Charlie 15, the bus supervisor, can have a respond to puzzle 306 for a helicopter crash.
Be advised, it's about to be a server reset.
10-4, but still. Charlie 15 to Charlie 41 or Charlie 16, can I respond to puzzle 306? Helicopter crash.
Charlie 3, you can go ahead and just disregard that scene. We're supposed to be wrapping up scenes right now due to the server about to reset.
10-4 show, scene at 306, 1022. Gonna be back in a minute.
Chat, let's get ready for this server reset. Purge, aka Purge. Gonna be a long, long time. Remember chat, just disclaimers, it's an adult channel. Be respectful, love each other. That's what this community here is gonna be all about. Stay fantastic in everything you do. And the world around you will be fantastic. Like, subscribe, follow us on Twitch and YouTube. One-Eyed Rooster Gaming. So build us a fantastic community that we'll love. And just chill together. Have a good time, laugh. That's what it's all about. You wonder why I'm in a bush? It's because the 3 o'clock restart on this server is a time to cut loose as officers, and we do it on something we call the purge. My car.
Discord for the channel is coming soon. Again, this is the beginning of the One-Eyed Rooster Gaming Club. Well, let's say the One-Eyed Rooster Nation. Very soon there will be a Discord for the channel, for the community to communicate with each other as we grow.
Purge.
This is not a test. This is your emergency broadcast system announcing the commencement of the purge sanctioned by the U.S. government. Weapons of class 4 and lower have been authorized for use during the purge. All other weapons are restricted. Government officials of ranking 10 have been granted immunity from the purge and shall not be harmed. Commencing at the siren, any and all crime, including murder, will be legal. Police, fire, and emergency medical services will be unavailable. Blessed be our new founding fathers and America, a nation reborn. May God be with you all.
chat. That's awesome. Alright, chat, we'll be right back. Let it restart. Rack city bitch, rack city bitch, rack city bitch, rack city bitch.
Thank you.
Make me.
Like, there's a lot of people here.
Anyways.
Again, 3 is SAHB, 4 is LSPD, 5 LCSO, 6 Bolito Bay. Thank you.
Attempt occupant, no additional units required.
Alright, chat, let's get back at it. Remember, like, subscribe, follow us on Twitch, follow us on YouTube. Discord is coming for the channel. It isn't open at the moment, but it will be. Show your love in the community. Let's build a community that's fantastic. Show a lot of love and support and positivity. Always, always.
Johnny 100, active 1080. We're going to be northbound panorama, making a left turn onto Marina, postal 287. Westbound Marina 253, speeds about 70 miles an hour.
See what we can get into.
Westbound Marina, we're on the dirt now. Postal 251.
Charlie 388, requesting radio check.
10-2. Westbound Marina 235, we're at the dirt roundabout now. We're going around the circle. 234, we're gonna be northbound Marina now.
So updated postal on that 1080.
We're gonna be 235. He's trying to break through us.
You need any more additionals on that 80?
We have two here. I can take one more. He's now 1070. Eastbound Marina 235.
10-4-306 en route.
Now he's running still eastbound Marina 235. He's running right next to the water. Be advised, taser deployed, postal 236. One 10-15, 236.
Dang on it, I missed all the fun.
What does he have on you? Nada.
I smell alcohol.
Yeah, I did too. Expired license. Point 11. Nothing on weed or anything. Alright, let's go.
Attention all units, respond code 3.
Five shots fired, break, shots fired, 235, I'm getting shot at. Hold your fire.
There's one at the edge of the building over there on the right.
Gun.
Charlie 388 in route.
We need corner.
We got two suspects down. Alright, move up and clear that window.
Anybody else here, sir?
I got you cover. Alright, two suspects down. Weapons are clear on this side over here.
Charlie 100, can I get a supervisor? Postal 234.
Dang, I seen you take a tumble over there and all of a sudden gunshots. Oh, hey.
I know, I was about to dive like this.
Yeah, and then the other guy in the car entered the building started shooting at you. I'm like, what the heck? It must have been his friends or something.
Yeah, I
guarantee there was his friends or somebody coming to help him out.
Well, those bikers always do that.
Damn, fuck! Jeez. Alright, I'm going to move my vehicle in position over here to get some traffic control going for the supervisor while we get this cleaned up.
His license is on.
Hey, 100, do you guys see the bike?
Seems to have
gone. I have him. Nearest postal 251.
Oh, gladly.
What the heck is going on over here today? Jesus! You think you just jump on a bike and go with it, guy?
Yeah, he just took off.
Jeez! He thought it was free game, I guess. This neighborhood's
going to be shit. We got the bike. 252, we got one 215.
Hey, Tom Burgers, let's go! Charlie 209, 215 one time.
Where
there any, when you call, were there any active supervisors going to come over for weapons clear?
Negative.
Alright.
I'll try again.
Yeah, I might want to try one more time.
But Jared, you may want to search the bike.
Oh boy, let me see here. I hope so, because he damn sure don't need to make no youngins. Condoms and lockpicks and matches. What the hell kind of combination is that?
I know, right? I wonder what's in my vehicle. You can search your own cars. Oh! Richard, search my car.
It won't let me do yours.
$5,000 wad of road bills.
Hey,
in my car.
We're going on vacation.
Hell yeah.
Let me see if you let
What's
me
in
search
yours?
Mine.
Yeah, let me search yours. It won't let me.
Hell, it won't let me either. What the hell?
Hold on. I can get in it. Probably because the vehicle has to be running. Probably need the right spot. I don't walk around the whole truck. Pressing X.
Huh.
That was interesting.
Definitely.
That's weird.
Yep.
Okay. I guess it's code 4.
Yep, code
4. Charlie 100, in code 4. All units back 10-8.
Alright, let's see what else we can get into.
Hey, my CPU is bouncing around from the top left of the screen. 15, 18, 70, 30, 29, 26,
Jeez.
20. It's like it's going all over the place.
Huh. That's weird.
It just said 100 for a second. It's just jumping. I don't know why.
Hmm. So, sometimes mine will do that and I'll have to. I usually relog and it usually levels itself out.
Does it matter if it's bouncing around like that?
Nah, as long as it don't get too high.
I looked online and it says 100 is perfect.
Yeah.
Or
as long as it don't get too high, you should be good.
I'm running 44 frames per second. GPU temperature 73 degrees Celsius, which is about 160 Fahrenheit, which is perfectly normal.
Yep.
Pings in the 40s. So I have an Ethernet cable hooked up to my computer.
Yep. Numbers seem pretty good.
All these numbers are perfect. Oh, it just jumped up to 100. Alright, back tonight.
Sitting there trying to find my water and I left it. Alright, chat. Yeah.
Charlie 100, show me back tonight.
Charlie 306, same traffic. Just gonna get rid of it and county tow it there, try it.
tow trucks and they're glitching out.
Probably 108 David, fill me out on a warrant check and be postal 302. Can I get one additional 32?
100, do me out.
Copy that, handle code 1.
10-4. Charlie 100 to the unit, B5s. Do you have the street name?
Copy. It's gonna be a Nowhere Road and Smoke Tree Road. You have the suspect walking around.
Leave it, baby. I love you. You get to go over here. You need some help?
Yes, yeah, sir. Can you bleed any of these cars?
Yeah. So to do the county, it's in the text chat. Do / FDV on the vehicle, and it'll county tow it. FDV. Walk
I'm tent. I'm in the area, but I don't see anything.
Just do like that, FDV. Oh, you did
it's
your
like
own
magic.
Vehicle.
Copy
yep.
That. I'm gonna be.
You have to spawn your vehicle
I'm
back in.
Right now.
But yeah, right. You do that on any vehicle, and it'll county tow it for you. And then if you got a person like that standing in the road, you do FDP on them. You walk up close to them and do FDP.
FDP. FDV
yep.
For vehicle. FDP for person.
Yep. Yep. And then you use a O, FDO for objects. Like if you put down some cones or something like that,
yes,
like this right here, let me show you.
Try 108.
Like I put that cone down right there.
One suspect with
yes, sir.
You can go up to it and do the FDO like this here, just like that.
Man, thank you very much. I've been scratching
yes.
My head over this.
I got you. I seen you might have been struggling a little bit. I got you. No
yeah.
Worries.
Thank you very much.
Feel free to reach out to us if you need us.
Thank you very much, man.
Yep.
Charlie 108, David, show me 1-10-15.
Chat, and had to help him out. Poor fellow was struggling there. He had like 5 damn tow trucks in the corner and everything else out there. Couldn't get rid of him.
I have someone running from me. Nearest postal 277. Nearest post is going to be 282. Crossing the turning tracks now.
Charlie 100, I'm in route.
this out, chase this out.
Alright, David, show me en route to Santa PD 11015.
Do you have the nearest postal?
Nearest postal is 300. We'll cross the train tracks. You guys, go to your right. Yeah. Everything started.
1023, Charlie 100.
I chased them from 276 was the postal I started chasing them from. On foot. He was standing in the middle of the road and then pulled a guy out of his vehicle.
Oh, Jesus.
Not yet.
I'll get it. $28 cash. That's it. I'll
if,
take his
if one of you can take him, I
take his name.
I could probably also if someone could give me a ride back my
LSPD to LCSO.
KFR to LCSO.
Of 1080 coming in, your jurisdiction northbound.
What'd you say?
Joshua Road 227.
Ooh.
I say FR to LCSO.
I'll give you a ride back.
LCSO.
Get it. We're gonna have shots fired at a medic, a postal 175. Can you please get down here?
Shots fired, shots fired. 175. Could be shot at fire department.
LSPD to LCSO.
Time to go ahead.
I got a 1080 in your jurisdiction, eastbound Joshua Road 273. Pulling eastbound East Joshua Road 282. General attack channel 11 for our postals.
SH, SH4 LCSO. SH4 LCSO.
Go ahead.
I'm gonna have two times made a one down, yeah, shots fired. We're up a safety distance. We got one of them. Gosh, one of my units got shot. Shooter probably still different. 175.
Copy, that's 175.
What's the postal?
175, in between 175 and 176.
Only 108, David, this day.
Being units responding to 175 for some shots fired, you can at 22. I think that coming to it.
Copy that one. Charlie 108, show me 10-8.
Charlie 09, 1041, 108, active supervisor.
Well, oh well, well, oh well.
Try not for what I have a foot pursuit, postal 112 going to towards postal pursuit, 113. I need additional units. 112.
Charlie 108 and route code 3.
Charlie 09, same traffic.
Heading towards postal 137.
Same traffic.
Plan F have one. We're now at postal 137 on Mount Chiliad, North Calafia Way.
Jesus.
Charlie 9 is going to be on scene near that 1070. What's the current location?
Current location is postal 137 on North Calafia Way.
10-4.
Junior Turk. This is not her vehicle.
Charlie 108 on scene.
Everything's clean on the record, but I smell drugs. So we got probable cause. We're gonna give them a search here, chat. Yes, we are. We're gonna give them a search. Ma'am, I hate to tell you, but I do smell drugs in your vehicle. I have to ask you to step out.
Ugh, whatever.
Well, you shouldn't be doing what you're doing. That's all I can tell you. So, anything on you that can poke, stick, or hurt me is there, because I'm gonna do a quick search of you. Your person. Okay. Blunt, expired train ticket, and rusty spoon. Man, I don't know why you got a rusty spoon on you. Well, I do know why you got a rusty spoon on you. And I guarantee. Alright, ma'am. I'm gonna ask you, if you will, step over here to the curb for me so we don't have the vehicle issues here. You would step right here for me.
Oh, my lord.
I know. My muscles are big. I'm sorry. Quick check on your vehicle. Wow, I love that music. Got a
gotta love that music, ma'am.
LSPD to LCSO.
Let's go with vehicle search here. Let's see what we can find.
Major fire of less than 80 that ended at southbound East Joshua Road 217. Car was leaking fuel. Can we get some LCSO units down here for traffic control? Contact them after this.
You're under arrest this time.
That show, Charlie 108.
Anything you say can and will be held against you in court of law. You have a right to an attorney. If you can afford one, the state would provide one for you.
Your dad says so. Your dad says so.
We're going to step over here to the vehicle.
Go for LCSO.
Speedy Alpha 1 is going down, requesting permission to land on LCSO. Helipad.
You're clear.
Wow, you jumped through the window. That's what that opium would do to you. Alright, let's see, Chad.
Westing Edition 32 is at scene.
Any DOT on today? There is. 306 to DOT.
Go for DOT.
We have a truck available to pick up a four-door SUV on Postal 252.
A firm.
10-4. Alright, so
yeah, that was the postal.
We got
just crash landed, but everything is looks fine. Trying to contact a safe farm office.
Try and I have one arrived on scene.
We're gonna hold tight with them, chat.
SHP to LCSO. SHP to LCSO.
Go ahead.
We got 4-1-2-3. 5 suspect armed with guns at postal 098. Could we get some of your units over here? Postal 098, it's like up, like it's near the, it's like not the front road but the back road at postal 098.
Copy that, Charlie 108 direct. David is gonna redirect to that.
10-4, join tech. Join channel 3 for more updates.
Raleigh 113 to active 71, can come 1019 to the station for LSPD Lincoln 028. They just crash landed a helicopter in our lot.
Charlie 09 is going to be in or out the station.
Show me on scene with highway. Charlie 108.
How's it going, my friend? I'm fantastic, man.
Alright, man. If I can just go ahead and get your signature right here.
Charlie 951 en route.
You just go and sign that clipboard for me, man.
Charles 6 in your.
Go for DOT.
There you go.
Hey, firm, I'll try to make my way over there. I'm busy right now, but if you stand by, I'll be over there in approximately 10 bucks.
Well, they got you busy today.
Yep. Alright, man. Well, I'm going to take it out of your hands here, alrighty?
10-4, man. Thank you.
Yep.
Arrived at 098. Please come to the other side. Drive around.
10-4.
Traffic stop.
Side, would you like us to inch from?
Probably 108.
What, Charlie, units on the other side of this scene? We have you go back down on the freeway and come up the other side.
10-4, I'm already here.
Copy, can we have you...
to the Explorer unit, you need to go down the road, come back onto Sonora Freeway, and come to where we are. Fire.
Charlie 100, I'm going to be 10-6 at Postal 317, waiting for DOT.
Emergency.
Charlie 09 en route to that panic.
Sutton. Okay. Suspect's name was Delta Elliott, H-T-O-N. Suspect's date of birth.
6, we got 2 in custody.
Drug. Position of controlled substance. Controlled substance.
Just show me back 10-8 from 317.
Position of transporting times one trooper, please obey medical.
Charlie 100, respond to a domestic disturbance on Oak Tree Road. Stand by for postal. Charlie 100, 1023, postal 280. We got 2 people running. Buys 1 subject tased, 280.
China 51, same traffic.
Requesting county transport.
Charlie 951, what is your 1020?
We'll be at 280 Smoke Tree Road.
En route.
Charlie 09, back 10-8 active supervisor.
9, responding 280.
Work chat bugged out or something.
Charlie 9-5-1, I'm in a pursuit on Joshua Road. Nearest postal is 273. We're going west on Joshua Road. Need additional units.
Disregard your pursuit. We're gonna have a panic button. All units respond.
10-4.
What's the nearest postal of that panic button?
I'm heading towards Grape Seed.
100 was kind of panic.
Charlie and I, could a unit please advise the postal on that panic when they can?
3112, all units hold the air.
Trying to have one. Can we get a postal on that?
112 CV Road.
Fire department, check if they're on.
Charlie 100, 1023, 112.
56, you just want to slow it down.
I was bugging out hard to get near.
Do we know if guy in the red shirt's related to this in any way? Or can we
try
to
not on scene?
Unknown.
Right,
Bobby.
Now.
There's a yellow van. It's a call.
There's a yellow van?
Yeah.
Alright.
All units, be on the lookout for a yellow van. Occupied unknown, involved in a officer hit and run.
Last known direction to travel on that.
Yeah, me too.
Me either.
Brian, do you know which way they're going?
I'll roll with you.
What's up?
Yeah,
unknown direction to travel at this time.
Hey, me and another officer are gonna go look for that yellow van. Do you know which way it went?
Got it?
Yeah, in front of my cruiser, that way.
Okay, so it went.
Pretty sure you need to have them cuffed in order to get
it. It went that way?
But. So it went eastbound?
Stayed on yellow van. It's gonna
copy
be
that.
Eastbound from the scene on CV Road. Unknown further.
Y'all respond out with an ambulance 112 CB Road. We had a deputy get ran over. See,
yeah, I'm asking questions. What's up?
Trying to avoid being taken from C, attempting to locate.
Okay, just inform me, we have numerous patrol vehicles blocking the road right now. So, just slow your speed when you come up.
Can you go ahead and do a license?
112 CB Road.
I didn't see us have one out yet.
Charlie 100, clearing off from panic, heading back tonight. Charlie 100, 10-7, 10-42. Have a good day, guys.
Trying to F1, show me code 10-8.
They not bring any. Hey Rooster, do y'all have an ambulance in rate?
Yeah, he's on the way. You guys already have a med bag, I was placed in mine anyways. Rightio, so what is this? Is he conscious by any chance?
Yeah, he's been talking. Conscious, we got a C collar and I'm holding C's collar on him. So.
Okie dokie, can you hear me?
Yeah, I can call.
Okay, what's your pain scale of 1 to 10?
8.
Okay, and what exactly happened?
I was pulling up in front of this car because it was black.
How you doing, Richard?
I'm fantastic. Oh,
good lord.
Shit. Oh! Jesus.
Did someone call that tow truck in?
Who called the tow truck? I'm gonna kick your ass.
I don't know who did that. I never called them.
Not some questions.
Oh my goodness.
That was stupid.
Yeah,
I would say 22 that.
We're
supposed to be checking on all three.
Yeah, they're 22 in that, boys.
We're 22 in that.
We're 22 in that.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Jeez. Holy shit. You guys know Wii Bowling? All I could hear is strike.
So we got these two? Called that.
Dude, we fucking got our hats.
Well, it was clearly... So that was clearly not. Oh shit.
Here comes another one!
2951, I'm gonna have that run! Active shootout. Postal 119, Grapeseed.
Oh man, medic. Medic down. Medic down.
What is happening?
What in the hell?
I'm dead times two.
I don't know who's calling. They may not be here doing it, they may be down the road somewhere doing it.
I don't think. Do this. Ruffy, I'm just gonna borrow the Ruffy quick.
Who's calling these tow trucks in?
I don't know, Harvey.
Somebody's vehicle's horn's blowing. Sounds like this one here.
Your truck cruiser out there.
The way that tow truck was driving, it'll clarine that fire truck too.
Yeah, there was, I'm not a horror. I was like, cars.
Somebody's probably down the road somewhere doing something, calling it.
Give me a second here. Okay, I figured out the horns from that way. Because once I go that way, it gets way quieter.
Alright, we gotta be on doggone tow truck watch.
I don't know, I'm a medic. Oh, who cares?
Somebody up the road probably like, what the fuck
is he even still alive after that?
Probably. Somebody down the road is probably calling it.
They're probably like, where the hell is my tow truck?
I'm just after saying, don't call a tow truck near postal 112, 113, or 111.
God, no more tow trucks.
Like, O'Brien already has two broken.
Kind of reminds me of that Stephen King movie where all the 18 wheelers came to life. Jesus.
If we get ran over, the chief gets in trouble for it, right?
What'd you say?
If we get ran over on a scene, it's the chief's fault, right?
Well, considering that you guys don't have a traffic vest on, it's where y'all's fault.
Technically, I have a traffic vest on.
Technically,
no,
it needs to be
a traffic vest, though.
Technically, I'm tripping right now.
Technically, he's the one with
nothing
on.
Technically, if you wait 2 seconds, but if you technically if you wait 2 seconds...
Technically, I'm a highlighter, which is technically half the...
O'Brien's on the floor and has been transported.
Technically, if you wait, there you go.
Technically, Rooster should be taking care of him, but yeah.
Technically, I was just trying to check something.
Technically, he just keeps losing his uniform.
Technically,
I
went after he's now paralyzed.
Technically, I'm
yeah.
Yep. Technically, I'm pretty sure the deputy's about to be DOA here in a second.
Oh, yeah, he's been crushed by 2x tow trucks.
I just
try to check his pulse.
Come on. You're not dying today, are you? We won't blame you.
Think if I kiss him, he'll wake up.
Alright, try it.
Oh god. Please don't.
Give him some mouth mouth.
Mwah.
You'd rather take him out than do that.
Hey,
but are you awake?
Hey, yeah, I'm awake.
Hold on.
Yeah,
right,
look.
You,
there you go.
Hold on. O'Brien, you can be the new Joe Swatson at the Sheriff's Department.
Oh, God.
Oh, God. Oh, it's just another
car.
Oh, hot boy, I was finna run. I was spinning the whole ass.
All you finna see for me is knees and elbows. Or ass and
elbows. Oh, God, incoming.
No,
incoming.
What do you mean?
Hold on.
Where?
I'm not ready for this.
Oh shit, snake trolls are rolling up. Hide the weed, snake trolls are rolling up. Hide the weed. O'Brien, eat this.
I just turned it off.
Shut up. You'll grab something.
You won't feel it.
Okay.
Where are we? I'll be right back.
Sounds you've had a bit of a situation where we got ran over by two tow trucks, but anyways.
Charlie 388 radio check.
Yell loud and clear.
Loud and clear. Surprised if this guy isn't dead.
He fucking got ran over by two tow trucks. His wife, the first and
jumped.
Remind me a second, one of these with the wife.
Did you just say his wife's divorced him or something?
Yeah, already. I'm sorry, divorced him.
Damn. Have any kids? Do you have any kids?
Oh,
I think
did your wife have stolen from you?
Trucks.
Oh god, another tow truck, another tow truck.
Oh, oh shit.
Trying to have one en route to Sandy Shores Police Department, occupant times one.
Oh no. I'm doing that
with you. You're not going to take it all.
SAFR to LCSO.
Did I just die already?
Standard.
Do we have like all available LEOs?
Whoever, but just saying, whoever spawning in tow trucks, please stop spawning them in your postal 111, 112, 113, or any of those postals, because they keep them coming over to us and killing us all.
Any calls?
Yeah, just say the entire map, don't call them in.
Oh my god, it could be a plea to APD.
Does he have a Paul?
Does
he have a Paul? Oh, good.
Tow truck alley, Richard, you are now promoted to HR.
I'm not even worried about treating him anymore. He's a little bad.
Save there. His life. I get he might be crippled, but we need a drove spots in the department. Fucking save him.
Okay. Who says? Hold on. Who's the highest rank here right now?
If you guys save him,
Commander,
he's a crippled. CPR. We get special ed type funding.
What you need?
Do CPR on him right now. You CPR on your own. On your deputy who's been ran
42
over.
Mic check.
Why would
don't
I do
ask
CPR?
I'm here today.
Maybe because
42 mic check.
Fire now.
Yo,
Denser. 41. 10-8. Active 71. Think about it. All the state
extra money we get because we have exactly. So go do CPR. That gives us extra money. That gives you guys extra money.
That's a more fun
all the
department
for
disabled.
Exactly. So go start CPR.
I'm not doing anything. There's more qualified people here.
Come on, Commander. You don't want to do it.
Man, who owns that Mustang EMAC, by the way?
I'm in
UMTV. Sergeant CPR. Sergeant, take over CPR for him.
This y'all saying I ain't fucking.
I'll do CPR. I'll take it over.
Alright, ready? Hey, bro, how's your Tesla doing?
They save him, we get
come
more
on.
Money. We might be
if
able
it was
to
a Tesla,
yeah,
now, so
need more
blue, it would be broken.
Being disabled. Wake up.
But it's made by Ford, so it's
easy. So make me call someone who will give you epi.
Yeah, that's a pretty bad ass car.
Is that county manager?
So make us get an ALS on
us.
We'll save you, take everything.
I just see your car. Your car annihilates us. Like,
it flew through the air.
Stop doing CPR, he's awake.
Play 388 tonight.
Can you feel your legs?
It sounded no
guys,
way we scored.
Guys,
you
might
get
have some more funding.
Well, that's all I could hear.
He's awake. He's alive.
You're definitely going to be getting more money. He's alive, but he can't feel his legs. So.
Alright, can we hurry up with this thing again? Transporter, please. Fuck.
Hey, buddy. Okay. Get Treasure now.
I got it, get him on. Get close, E, and then lay on Tripper. Not stand on Tripper, lay on Tripper.
Yeah.
There we go. Let's go. Someone who's paramedic better be riding.
Richard, you can go ahead and head out. Just start getting out here. Richard, you're good. Woodbridge, you're good as well.
10-4, sir.
Someone get in my medic. Actually, two of you should get in my medic. Fuck that. Rooster, go put your truck. The Ranger is something. Head on the Ranger. Get rid of the truck and top and medic. And then we do it.
Really 108. Guardian is clear from 112.
I have a car accident nearest postal 290. Can I get an extra 32?
China 51 en route.
Charlie 306 back to 8.
I have a runner. He's running. Nearest postal 291.
Charlie 09 back 10-8.
Charlie 6 10-42 10-7.
May I get an updated location on that foot pursuit?
That's Coastal 293. Got into 24/7.
What's the nature of that 1070? What did they do?
Update on the 1070, we're running across Zancudo Ave on Marina Drive going east. Nearest postal is 297. We're now near the lake.
Nearest postal 299.
Are you running along the water line?
You passed us. When you first came onto Zancudo Ave. We're still at Postal 299. I'll go on the road so you can see me.
Oh, I see you.
Yes.
Smell drugs. So, I don't know if you found anything on him or not.
Yeah, that's what I was told by an admin to go by.
Yeah, he tested positive for meth.
Yeah.
Does he have anything on him?
You want me to change it? Okay. Use the one I have in CAD. Okay. Yeah, Unicorn 39.
Hey,
Charlie 113 is going to be 10-15.
You
want
to take him?
So wait, do I do Unicorn 39 or Charlie 2?
He has nothing on him.
It doesn't matter. You guys can load him in your vehicle it does, or mine. I'll take him to the
my, what do you my mean, vehicle is pretty far away.
Yeah, he's all the way back to 290, so.
You can put him in my vehicle if you like, and we can get you back to your vehicle, whichever one you want to do.
Wait, make whenever, sure get his name. Whenever I'd say Charlie 39.
So you can write the rest report.
Yep. Yeah. Did you get his license?
I'm getting that right now.
Go ahead and write that down. And you can create a rest report.
It's valid. And his
Charlie
name
951
is
1080.
Vine.
On the foot pursuit.
Yep. Clayton Vine.
Yeah.
You keep that information, and you guys do the report. I'll take him in for you.
Okay.
If it'll let you put him in my vehicle.
Okay, man, I'll go ahead and change that.
Yeah. Go ahead.
Perfect. Alright, I got
there
it.
You go. Okay, does someone want to give me a ride?
I can give you a ride, and you can go ahead and transport the.
Gotcha. Charlie 306 dispatch bit files transport one times to San Diego for processing. When my baby. Thank you.
Unicorn 39, 10-8.
China, if I have one, show me 10-8.
Alright, chat, let's take a quick 2-minute bathroom break.
If I want to have an active 1070 Pulsar 317 near East Joshua Road, currently on the dirt road. Dispatch, I need an additional unit, Pulsar 316 on the dirt road.
Show me a rep. We'll be right back.
Hey, chat, we back. We back, chat. Oh, shit, you bleeding asshole. Welcome back. Holy hell, who's that? Charlie 306 dispatch. Everybody got shots fired at post 296. One suspect.
Looks like somebody had a little too much in Charlie and 9 are out, shots fired.
Suspects on foot, wearing a brown tank top. Fast to postal 297.
Jesus H. Christ!
Sick dispatch, advised suspect is in cuffs. Shots fired scene at 300 is coming on.
Charlie 09 is going to clear enough that scene 297.
Try an F1, show me 10-8.
To 09 direct.
Go ahead.
Can I meet you real quick, possibly at the station or somewhere around the station?
10-4, I'm at the station now.
Postal 274. Fire.
Charlie 209 is here as well.
That's
Charlie
209,
we got an officer down.
That's the suspect there.
Yeah.
Show me fire. Oh, he's up. Did this guy glitch someone? Is he up on your screen or down?
He's down.
I believe he got shot.
Alright. Stay with us here.
42, shoot 10-7, 42, get to the loop. Sorry, I'll be back.
Station, we at?
Charlie 306 EMS.
Go ahead.
Got an officer down at postal 274. Do you have a unit that can respond?
10-4, what's going on?
10-4, officer down. Gunshot wound, postal 274.
Hang in there, buddy.
4, what's the...
It's an officer down.
Yeah, suspect's down. Suspect's in traffic.
Medic 1 is in.
Rescue 4 is in traffic.
The scene is secure for...
Alright, we got EMS on the way. Alright, let's see here.
Shot in the leg.
Where were you shot?
I think my leg and my arm.
Leg? Which leg, which arm? Left, right?
Left leg and right arm.
Oh, Jesus!
What?
Whoa! Wow! That's persistence right there.
It's good that EMS is here.
Yep, yep.
Alright, so he's got a gunshot wound.
Now we got three injured.
Gunshot wound in his left leg and right arm. We're just getting ready to render aid to him, so he hasn't been done yet.
Charlie, not a big tank.
Thank you, Ruff, if you're not pulling up like I did.
I see.
Deputy Ruff, not
he, yeah, he creamed three of them. He creamed like two of them.
Alright, can you please go with me?
Oh, heads up, guys.
If you could please answer the questions or ask.
China, if everyone show me 10-8.
Hold his umbrella over here.
Thank you. He said pulse is good.
Okay. How about the PD flash and med, and then save an answer, so we're going to look at that.
I have one, and I'll call a burglar alarm. I need additional backup. Postal is 292. Suspect is running on foot on Cholla Springs Avenue.
Maybe you guys are all sitting for the rain, and I'm sitting at the police on that.
Charlie 09 and route 292.
Suspect is now on Marina Drive, heading towards postal 288.
We have here. 1 times JW, 1 times 3, 2 way. in case I'm gonna fly and pass. Currently trying to check for ghost sounds if that's good as possible. I'm getting lost. Can you please answer the questions on that?
Suspect is now at postal 287.
You said in chat passed out.
That don't help me any. I'm checking the breath and I'm going passed out. That still don't help me at all.
I don't know how to say his name, but buddy, you have to answer us, come on. Please. Pretty please.
Okay, yes or no question.
Just say yeah or no.
Yes, no, maybe so. Maybe your five phone muscle or
yes, no is the answer we're looking for.
I didn't know.
It's simple. Or do T/me.
Yeah, update on that 1070, suspect is down. US postal is 253.
Yeah, so new muscle rep. Actually, Deputy Richard, if you want to make a decision for us, that'd be awesome.
So again, I can't hear you.
If you want to make a decision for us, you don't answer.
Answering in chat. He's not answering during T/me's.
Okay.
So there's no bubble. I'll tell you the answer, man. There's no bubbling. You don't hear any bubbling in your lungs.
Okay, so there's no bubbling.
And his wounds are still bleeding. There we go, he's got it.
There
man.
We go. There you go.
Yeah. Do that for all the questions.
Okay, we're clear though. Transport them. Oh damn, we're clever. Transport them. I don't need that one.
They have his faults.
Yeah, his faults are sick. Like,
checked 90
or something like that. The airways are sick. And the hospital part, tackles by, that's no whatever. Okay, do you want transport him or me? Actually, if you're going back to the city, you can take him if you're going back to the city. Because I was planning on keeping one man up here for all we have time.
Charlie 9 is going to be 10-6, transporting times 1-10-15 back to station.
I really don't care at this point, I'm just freezing. I can't even back with my jacket. So much warmer. I'm gonna clear right away after this. Backboard room, maybe. Backboard, maybe not. Let's go.
Yeah, we got a backboard here.
Yeah, so I'll roll. You just go through. Under. There we go.
Straps him in.
There we go. Right, first, we gotta clear that firearm.
Yeah.
Deputy, you wanna come grab the firearm for us?
Yep. I gotta move on! What you want me to grab? Firearm. Gotcha.
There you go.
Alright, ready to lift? Gotcha.
3, 2, 1. Okay, I'm gonna clear off because I need to blow my head.
I'll caddy tow his car.
Yeah.
I'm gonna have one, show me 10-6.
Commander.
Hey, I know I'm super late to the party here, but but what happened?
The officer called for shots fired. We came. He had been down.
Gotcha.
Suspects. I have no clue what happened to the suspects when I got here. There was one down on the other side, but that was it.
Gotcha.
We've been able to stabilize the officer, and they got him transporting him now.
Okay. All right. Good deal. Good deal.
I got County Tail coming for his squad car there.
Okay, oh God, perfect.
I'm getting out of the way then.
Yeah, here he comes right now.
Oh no.
I'm getting out of the way.
That's reckless. Oh, don't do it.
Oh, oh.
Nice.
Oh, oh.
He's good.
Oh, Lord.
That County Tow gets a commendation there, buddy, because he did not run me over.
Oh. He brought backup behind him, too, just in case he messed it up.
Go ahead, Grandpa.
Goodness gracious.
Perfect.
All right. Good deal. Appreciate you guys.
Good to see
Charlie
you.
Charlie 29 is going to be code 4 tonight. Oh, nice. I got my umbrella hanging out the window. How did you get rid of your umbrella?
X.
Oh, nice. Okay. Oh, shit. Sorry.
You're good. Charlie 306 is back 10-8.
Play 209 is going to be 10-40, 10-42.
Chat! Wake up! Let's get some stuff going here. Clean this county up, one person at a time.
Exeter 202 radio check.
Loud and clear.
Charlie 951, I have a suspect trespassing at the airport. I'm on a 1070 now on CV Road, Postal 111. Additional backups required.
Charlie 09 en route to Postal 111.
Boogie, 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 boog
X-ray 202, 10-8.
Charlie on 09 on scene 111.
Charlie 951, code 4 on the 1070 and postal 111.
Charlie 9 is going to be transporting times 11015 back to station.
Well, I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.
Chi-951, I have a traffic stop on west on Marina Drive. Nearest postal is 290. Additional unit required.
Extra 202 en route.
Good, Richard? You're good, man. I'll just check it on you.
Charlie 951, I have.
We can box him.
Negative. I got them to stop again.
Heavy fire. Pulse is gonna be 044.
Hey, watch where you're going,
like
man.
Looks like it's gonna be a sniper.
Damn.
Chat! Oh, ain't nothing going on at the moment, chat. 306 is back 10-8.
China 551, code 4 on the traffic stop. Show me 10-6 en route to station, one suspect.
Extra 202, 10-6 en route to station, one suspect.
Enter 202 10-8.
Hey, look at the heaven just knows what it was. Will I go back to the place where I belong? Everyone could break my heart, but I tried my best not to fall apart. And I thought it hard to let go.
There's nothing going on, chat.
Trying to have one show me 10-8.
Check
10-4.
Back in a sec. Chill.
chat. There's not much going on here on the ship right now, so we're gonna go ahead and go 1042. Appreciate you coming by. Appreciate you watching the video again. Like, subscribe on Twitch and YouTube. Stick around, help the community grow, pass the word. Let's get a fantastic community going. Earn a lot of love and positivity. A lot of laughs. Trust me, a lot of laughs when a few of my cohorts are online with me. A lot of laughs. A lot of good times. Hope you're here to share it with us. Again, it's been fantastic. Stay fantastic.
Two. I'm gonna be on a traffic spot with a black beetle. No additionals needed. You're supposed to 352.
You're gonna